This video is about macros for hiding and unhiding specific rows and columns in an Excel sheet. Instead of hard coding the row number and column name, we will be using values from this worksheet. Suppose you want to hide the rows 10 to 14 of this worksheet. You just need to specify the row number in these cells J2 and K2 and execute the corresponding macro. Same with columns. For creating the macro, go to the Developer tab, click on Visual Basic, insert a module. I will name this macro as hide rows. Declare in memory R1 as string, R2 as string. Row names are specified in the cells J2 and K2. R1 equal range J2 dot value. R2 equal range K2 dot value. Rows R1 ampersand double quotes full colon double quotes ampersand R2 entire row dot hidden equal true. Back to our worksheet. To hide the rows from 10 to 14, I have already specified these values in the cell J2 and K2. Now I just need to execute the macro. Click on Macros. Select the macro called Hide Rows. Click on Run. The rows from 10 to 14 went to hidden mode. Now a macro to unhide these rows. I will copy this code. Rename the macro as unhide rows. We'll change true to false. Back to our worksheet. To unhide the rows from 10 to 12, I will modify the value in the cell K2 to 12. Click on macros. Select the macro called unhide rows. Click on run. Rows from 10 to 12 are visible now. To unhide the rows 13 and 14, I will change this value in the cell K2 to 14. Execute the macro. Rows 13 and 14 are visible now. Same technique can be used with columns. For creating a macro for hiding column, I will copy this code. We'll rename it to hide columns. We'll use the variables C1 and C2. R1 becomes C1. We'll change the cell references. Here the column names are specified in the cells J3 and K3. R2 becomes C2. Row should be column. Back to our worksheet. To hide the columns from D to F, click on macros. Select the macro called hide columns. Click on run. The columns D, E and F are now hidden. To hide these columns C and G, change the values in the cells J3 and K3. C in the cell J3, G in the cell K3. Execute the macro. Column C and column G went to hidden mode along with columns D, E and F. Now a macro to unhide these columns. I will copy this code. Rename the macro as unhide columns. We'll change true to false. Back to our worksheet. Execute the macro. Rows from C to G are visible now. If you want to hide a single column, specify that column name in both the cells J3 and K3. For hiding this particular column D, type the value D in the cell K3 and J3. Execute the macro. And the column D is now hidden. I hope you will find this video useful. For feedback and discussion, please make use of the comment section. And those who are visiting this channel for the first time, subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon so that you won't miss anything. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.